Alrighty, let's get going. I'm gonna try to hit 120 tonight. Been going slow and steady all week, but now I got the whole night in front of me. So I'm gonna quick send my followers out to do what they need to do. There's no quest, nothing specific. 75 reputation. Gold reputation and reputation. So I'm just gonna... Oh, I wonder if I can do... I'm gonna do it this way. See if I can get multiple going at the same time. Yeah. I haven't been really paying attention to what you need to do or if any of these are for a quest. I just kind of, as they show up, I do them. So I left off in, I finished up Freehold, and I think that was the last thing that I did after I did the dungeon. So I can basically go anywhere in Tyrgard Sound that I want. But I do want to go to Tol Dagor Ashvane Overseer, because that's a follow-on of the Proudmoor cinematic cutscene that we saw. So I want to queue for that. No idea how long it's going to take. Because I've done Freehold and Shrine of the Storm. Waycrest Manor, I'll do that when I get to it. But for now, I'm just going to... let me go to a Griffin Master and see where I can even go. So I actually don't recall what flight pass I've learned in Tyrgar Sound. Probably everything up until Freehold.
Ahoy.
Let's look. Yeah, so Freehold and the Castaway and Bridgeport. So I could go to Bridgeport and then head down to an overrun mine. So I'll do that. No idea how long the queue is going to take. Last night the queue actually took like 2 minutes, which was awesome. Oh, chapters. What am I at for chapters? 3, I think? Wow. Okay. I can't see because that's in the way. I am on chapter... Oh, it doesn't tell me. I'm not in the zone yet. 5 of 7. Oh, wow. Maybe Tyrgard Sound won't take that long. That would actually be a good thing. I prefer that it didn't. Who didn't accept? Was it a DPS? I can't see. Open. There we go. Okay, so we're just waiting for DPS, which is good. So this dungeon I did on beta, right when it was released, and it was super buggy. I would assume that it's all completely different now. Oh, wow, it is. Do we have 2 mages? We have 2 mages. Awesome. Mage power. So when I did this on beta, we did not start out here. The Sand Queen. Okay. Interesting. I don't remember doing the Sand Queen either. Let's go, group. Last night's Freehold dungeon was insane. It's so much trash. It's almost too much trash. My guess is we pulled a lot of stuff that we didn't need to, but oh my god.
Stay low. They haven't spotted us yet.
Yeah, they're going to shortly.
The keys that access the Azurite caches and the hostage ring are kept by the overseer around his neck.
So for YouTube, I have not posted, like I said last night, I have not posted any further Night Elf Priest episodes. I think that's at 21. I'm going to starting on Monday. I've just been so busy with Battle for Azeroth and doing all that stuff that I have not had time to render new YouTube videos. And I'm going to try to get these Battle for Azeroth playthroughs on YouTube pretty quick. Maybe next week. The first episode's gonna take a long time, though. I mean, it's... I think it was a 4-hour episode. So God knows how long that's gonna take. We have a monk? We must, yeah. Oh yeah, we do. For some reason, I didn't see that as a monk. I have no idea why. So the Sand Queen, I didn't do this boss on beta. That's weird. I don't think it was. It just must not have been available, I guess. That's so weird. Much like last night, I'm not paying attention at all to a rotation or doing a lot of damage. I've been so focused on just seeing everything around me, like the scenery, the mobs, the artwork, the music, that sometimes I actually forget that I'm playing and should be paying attention. So 34% into level 118. As soon as I hit level 118, I'm gonna do the next war campaign. Because those are actually a lot of fun. And I don't know if there's cutscenes or cinematics associated with them or not. I'd like to think that there are.
That must be why the Overseer didn't have many patrols on this side of the island. Good job defeating it. To crawl through this stuff to escape.
Oh, that's right. This is where we were at the beginning of the expansion. We woke up in Tol Dagor and had to fight our way out. We've come so far. I'm still eagerly awaiting what happens to Jaina, because I don't know. I just finished the good part of the Proudmoore quest chain last night. And I know there's another cinematic feeling featuring Jaina, I just haven't seen it yet. And I think you actually have to do a dungeon to see it, Siege of Borealis. Or something like that. I gotta look into that as well. The longer I wait, the harder it's going to be to avoid spoilers.
Explain to me why you haven't flooded the lower levels and drowned these squabbling rats!
My apologies, Lady Ashvane. I am confident my men will restore order soon.
Alright, so... map is definitely updated since the last time I was here. I mean, I was here like 3-4 months ago. Kind of crazy how fast time flies. I mean, when I first got onto beta, it seems like it was yesterday. I really want to know when we kill Priscilla Ashvane. It's gotta happen. I prefer sooner rather than later. But we'll see how it goes. No idea if this stuff is any good, but I've basically been putting everything in the auction house the second that I get it. Wait for everybody to show up. So the route is still the same. You just keep going up and then you just keep going around. It's been so long that I can't really remember what the bosses in this dungeon did. Knight Captain Valeri defeated. Freaking doors everywhere here. All right, so there's a guy we obviously have to kill. Uh-oh. I'm stuck on an invisible wall. I think we have too much, so I'm just going to blow my cooldowns and see what happens. Are we supposed to, like, rescue these people? Locked. Requires lockpicking. I wonder if there's an optional... Actually, could I pick that with a jewel crafting thing? I don't have any on me, but sometimes I do. That'd actually be kind of cool. I wonder if they're like for an achievement or do something cool. That'd actually be really awesome. There's the Volpera. Oh, wow. Ooh, a Frost Mage. Interesting. I wasn't really paying attention to what spec the other mage was. I've been seeing mostly fire mages, which is to be expected. I kind of thought that would be the go-to spec. I think it's the most fun to play. Frost itself is very fun as well. It's very crit-focused, much like fire is, but in a different way. It's a freeze plus critical strike, which just does insane numbers. But I have not tried out a Frost Mage since 8.0 dropped, so I don't know how they're doing in 8.0.
Come on, boys! Rip open those doors! Once we get our claws on the Overseer's hostages, we'll be up to our snouts in ransom.
Who is talking? Jess Howless. That's the next boss. Okay. Okay, there he is. We're on the right level. You just keep going up and up and up in a never-ending circle. Where's the boss? We gotta go around this way. Oh, shoot. I just got an email that I have to read. Damn it. Okay. Gotta love those late Friday evening work emails that just come out of nowhere.
Fresh meat.
All right, so here's the second boss. Oh, weird. Heroism didn't, refresh. I wonder why. I thought it was supposed to do that automatically after a boss kill. That's weird.
Come on, boys. Show them why this is our block.
Oh, where's he going? Oh, yeah, I don't... This fight is much different. Oh, no. Is he going to grab all those ads that we skipped? Holy cow. How much health do these guys have? Ironside Raider, not a whole lot. So I think we killed all the ads. Good. Wow, what a weird fight. I wish I could remember what it was like on beta, because it was not bad.
I've been sharpening these blades just for you. But I was up for parole.
Oh, I got... Did I get gear? Or was that not for me? Oh, it was. Ooh, it's an upgrade too. Sweet. Bye-bye spell splintered gloves. Okay. Oh shoot. Where did everybody go? I went the wrong way. I'm totally dead. Where did my party go? I have ads on me. They must have gone up here. Wait a minute. No, they didn't go up here. Where are they? What is happening? I'm so confused. So here's my party. How did they go completely in a circle and run around me? I don't know, but we're all here, so... Okay, good.
Things under control.
Yeah, I guess
we'll
do.
Lower levels while you make your way to the Overseer.
Okay, so we have to go to the Overseer. Okay. So there's the mob pack that I just ran into. Or almost ran into. Knight Captain Valeri and Overseer Corgus. Let's praise for some more loot. I'm so behind on loot. Well, I'm also not even level 120, so I can't really pay attention to my eye level too much. I guess that's one of the reasons why so many people, excuse me, rushed to 120, because they wanted to get a jump on getting gear or something. Whatever. That's not how I wanted to play. I wanted to read all the quests, enjoy all the stories, see all the lore. And so far, it has not disappointed at all. Where's this next boss? We gotta go over this way. No, this way, guys. This way. This way. Yeah, over here. No, we can skip that pack. Oh well. Well, to the other side we go. Silence? That's way too long of a silence. I didn't think we were going to be pulling this pack, that's why I pulled the guy in the corner, but oh well. Growing pains of a new instance. Did we lose a tank? We lost a tank. And I don't have invis for another 50 seconds, so we are going to die. Yeah, they pulled ads from the other room by going in there, so that was a mistake. So, for this instance, literally the only thing you need to do is just follow the doors that have the up arrow and ignore every other room. Because in there is all the mobs that came out and killed us. I don't know why they pulled them or what, but they did. Oh. Okay, so hopefully we skipped that pack like I wanted to in the first place. And we did. Good. No, we didn't. Who was that? Bad mage. Bad mage. Don't do that. The other mage is pulling aggro.
We've secured the prisoners and established a perimeter. The lower levels belong to us.
So, this is the first thing I'm doing since I finished the last episode, which was following up on the Proudmoore quest chain. So, they're on our side, or we're on Catherine Proudmoore's side now. We've already called out Priscilla Ashvane, so we're in here with the Proudmoore guards. That's why he was talking to me, which is really cool. I eagerly await what lies in store at the end of this quest chain. All right, there should be a boss out here. There is, right there. Can't interrupt suppression fire. Which makes sense, it's a gun. That's too bad. I would have liked to do that. What is this? Ramen noodles? Salty dog crackers. Okay. Man, I really wish I could use greater pyroblast in dungeons. It'd be so cool. I thought our tank was going. Apparently his not. That's my bad. Here, let me, Oh, that's right. Interrupt doesn't work on those guys. But Polymorph does. Unless he goes up and swords him in the face. Then it doesn't. So one thing I've noticed so far in Battle for Azeroth, especially with the dungeons, there is a lot of trash. A lot of trash. And I don't really like that. I don't like trash-heavy dungeons. I don't think it adds a whole lot. I'm not saying there shouldn't be any trash, because obviously you just can't have a place where you go kill four bosses and leave, because then there's no real challenge. But this seems a little more dense than it has to be. Freehold was insane. But what... Once I do, like this, there should only be one pack here, not two. I don't know. I think my guess is there's probably so much trash because they're tuning these in such a way for the Mythic Dungeon Invitational and the Mythic Plus stuff. But man, for just normal, not that many trash mobs should really be there. Like, one in this corridor would be fine. Two packs seems stupid. Or like, one pack on each of the three corridors that we're going through, and then one patrol that goes back and forth. So that way you have to have some strategy when you're pulling the packs so that you don't get the mobs. You shouldn't have two, four, six packs for whatever this has been. That's just nuts. I've also noticed there's a lot more silence and loss of control mechanisms in dungeons, which I hate stuns and loss of control mechanisms. Just cannot stand them. Sort of gives me night terrors to PvP in Classic or basically any expansion ever. As a mage, stunlock, 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 dead. Alright, so there should be... There we go. No, we're gonna kill you. Oh, I completely screwed up my cooldowns and rotation. That was so dumb. Wow. Okay. I can't interrupt that. I can't. So what is it going to do? Oh, it's just those circles? Well, that's really easy to avoid. Big area of effect. That's also easy to avoid. Where's this going to come? I don't see anything on the ground. Oh, it's a frontal cone. That's different than the last one. Same as spell effect from the, what is it, Gul'dan? More bombs incoming. I'll reduce you to cinders. Well, they're getting bigger and, oh no, they're the same size, just two of them. So we have to go down another corridor and fight trash, and then go upstairs and then probably fight more trash. And then the final boss. So lots of trash so far. I think I was 36% into 118 when I started, so far I've gotten 10% of a level here. I'm actually surprised there's no other quests in this dungeon. I only have the one. When I got in, there was no quests, and there was no other quest to pick up, which is interesting. Usually there's like 2 to 4 quests per dungeon. I'm guessing that's on purpose. Oh, we can get on the cannon. Are we supposed to? That's my loot. More trash, of course. So you can't interrupt mechanical with counterspell, but you can sure dragon's breath them so that they get stunned. That still works and will always work, except on bosses. Most bosses. So this boss is really fun. It's really easy on normal, but I did this boss on beta and it was super fun. He does some pretty cool area of effect abilities, has a pretty some pretty cool what do you call it? There it is. Put some markings on the ground. It's pretty fun. Line of sight stuff. It's going to be really fun for Mythic and the Dungeon Invitationals. Normal is really easy. It's not that difficult at all. There's no way to avoid that. The circles just move with you.
You'll get caught in the crossfire. Run all you want. I never miss.
That's just a simple line thing. You don't want to do it on top of somebody else in your party. You want to kite it away. So you're the only one taking damage. See this? You can't move. You're just going to get hit with it regardless. You just don't want to double it up. You don't want to have two people in the same circle.
Run all you want. I never miss. Good.
There we go. So no cutscene here. I got the master key. So that's the quest in Borealis.
It seems Lady Ashvane will have an opening for a new overseer after all. Well, now that we have the prison under our control and the keys in our possession, we can begin securing the Azerite and releasing the hostages. You do good work for an escaped fugitive.
That is what I am.
Duty calls.
So that was Tol D'Ghor. Pretty cool. We'll turn in the quest and see if there's a cool cinematic. Or anything? Where am I? What is happening to me? What is this nonsense? No, seriously, where am I? Okay. Why did that happen? I thought that was going to take me out of the instance, not put me into the middle of a bunch of horde. I'm screwed now. Well, I have to make a phone call anyway, so I'm just going to take the res sickness and go back to Borealis, or Borealis. I'm not messing with that at all. So give me like 5-10 minutes, just got to make a phone call, and I have to wait for this stupid res sickness to fall off. Not expecting to turn, you know, get out of the instance next to a bunch of horror. That was ridiculous. So I will be right back. Okay, we're back. No res sickness. Yay. So let's go turn in the dungeon quest, the Ashvane Overseer. I have no idea if we're going to get some sort of cinematic here or not, because this is a continuation of the quest chain last night with the Proudmoors. How do I get upstairs? I don't even know. This is taking me downstairs. Oh, is it in here? Oh, it is. Oh, I got lucky.
News from the front?
News from the front, indeed.
Never let them see.
Oh my god! That's so much experience. 115k, that's the equivalent of what? 6, 7, 8 quests? Okay, so no cinematic. That's good, I guess. Anything in the mailbox? Wow, 5k of Umber Shards. Sweet. So I gotta tell you, being an enchanter this expansion has gone really, really well. I'm gonna hop on a mount and get back to Tyrgard Sound. Well, actually, no, I don't have to go all the way back down there. I want to go to, I'm going to get on the ferry and go to, left at the port. So let's go see the Ferrymaster guy. Is that his name? Ferrymaster? I think so. Yeah, Ferrymaster.
What can I do for you?
You can send me to Southwind Station. All right, here we go. So we are getting really close to doing the next war campaign. I'm really excited. I can't wait to see what happens next. 118 to continue. Oh, an artifact quest. The Eye of Ashara, the Heart of Zin Ashari. All right, I'm probably never gonna do that. I'm just gonna abandon the quest. What are the quest rewards? Nothing at all. Gold and experience. 198 experience. Nice. Suramar? Seven, complete 10 world quests in Suramar. Wow, that's funny. I have no idea what these are. I'm probably going to wind up getting rid of them at some point. I don't need them. Obtain a mana focus from the Mana Devourer within Karazhan. That's a Karazhan quest. These I'm going to keep just because it took so long to get that far. But in all honesty, I don't really care about them. Oh. Lead Guide Zip Wrench. Do I have the most amazing opportunity for you? A gnome named Wilfred Fizzlebracket is on the eve of a breakthrough and could use an intrepid business partner that's on the brawnier side, such as a mage like yourself. Okay. Follow the road east until you see him. Okay. Ooh, a scroll. Meet Abby Watkins at the edge of Fox Hollow Woods. People of all walks of life from across Kul'Tiras shall gather to delight in life's greatest competitions, equestrianism, and hunting. Okay. Let's go see what that is. I see a rare mob over there. Gotta go kill it. Left at the port. That's what I'm turning in. And find the Explorers League member. Oh, the Explorers League. Wow, they're all over the place. Safe passage to ya. So the Explorers League, they were sent to investigate all of the Azurite stuff going on. Okay. Isolated Siren. Well, I guess I'll just kill you. So here we go. Can I solo you? I bet I can. So we'll do this and this and Greater Pyroblast. Go get some. That hit her like a truck. Woo! And I can interrupt you? Yeah, you're no challenge. Now, granted, having heroism definitely helps. I'm not gonna lie. I don't think I let her get off a single cast of anything. Siren's Tongue. What is it? Your spells and abilities have a chance to heal you. Oh. Wow, I'm gonna put that over my level 240. Yes, sir. Glad I killed her. All right, so where do I have to go to do these quests? Where do I have to go to do these quests? Find the Explorers League members in Thovas Base Camp. That's got to be it, right? What else do I have? The Norrington Fest. Meet Abby at the Fox Hollow Woods. Why am I not seeing the... Oh! They're way up there. Oh, wow. Okay, so I'll do those later. I'll go over and do, what's this called? An explosive opportunity. I'll go do that. Wow. Where are they? All right, they're up here. Okay, nothing. Oh, what's that? Looks like a Hearthstone thing. Like the card game Hearthstone? There you are. Wolfred Fizzlebracket. Yeah, thanks. Take selfies with the resort sights and wildlife. Man.
Remember, don't feed the wildlife.
Like 5 unassuming chickens.
Enjoy the result.
Man.
How do you do? Hope to see you again soon.
I don't really like these types of quests. I don't like selfies. I don't understand the purpose of a selfie. I think they're ridiculous. But, yeah, whatever. But here I am, going around taking selfies in World of Warcraft. I'm just gonna wait for that to go away. There we go. So, what do I do here? Do I take a selfie with that? Yeah. Unassuming chicken. Hey, I need these. Okay, I'm gonna take a picture with this guy. This is so annoying.
Remember, I've got a very specific list of things I need you to capture in a shop.
Ah, so I thought this was glowing a certain color, meaning this is one of the ones that I needed to take a selfie with, but apparently this is just something I need to kill, which makes me feel a little better. Oh, look, a chicken. Come here, unassuming chicken. No, seriously, come here. I'm guessing the selfie things are what those dots on my screen are, so I'm gonna go do that. Rusted debris. Oh wait, no, this is for the quest. Fizzle Springs Resort cleaned. All right, well, whatever. Oh, come on, Blank. You're better than that. Is this a selfie spot? God, this is so annoying. Geyser captured. I was just literally standing here. I'm gonna stand directly in it. Oh, I have to do it while it's like exploding? Thank God. I do not enjoy this quest. I do not enjoy this quest at all. Let's go make some more gold. Oh, I forgot. I was going to show my big auction house win. Let's see. Where can I do accounting. Watch this. Veiled crystal. 19,000 gold sold. So awesome. Somebody actually spent 20k on a veiled crystal. Just one. Oh, hey, Ghost. So if you want to make gold leveling up, you should be an enchanter and a herbalist. Because my, oh my, how the gold just rushes in. I think I've probably done 50 to 100k in enchanting mats alone. Herbalism, probably about 5 to 10k. Because I really haven't been going nuts. I haven't been picking every herb that I come across, but I've done quite a few. And a lot of the ones I sold on day one, when stuff was selling for like 200 gold an herb, which was nuts, but they were doing it.
Hi there. Remember, don't feed the wildlife.
So I'm 30% into cleaning the resort. I need to find more things to clean. Oh, there's a chicken. I'll grab... Oh, no, that's not. This is obviously part of his resort. Okay, 35%. I have noticed that the bonus objectives take a lot longer this expansion. You get like 3% per thing, no matter what. Like, I'm at 35%, I'm gonna kill this guy, and it's gonna go to nothing. Oh wait, I have to capture the wolf. Let me do it now. See if I can make this quick. Okay, good, I got it.
Of things I need you to capture in a shop.
Yeah, I heard you the first time.
Clearly noticeable. I can't use it.
Ah. Come on, let me wall jump. Oh well. I need to figure out when I can do Siege of Boralus. I think that's a level 120 dungeon. Because I heard, or read, I should say, that Siege of Boralus is where you see the Jaina Proudmoore cinematic. And I need me some Jaina cinematic. I just do. Ah! What is this bubble? Volatile bubble. Oh, so this is stuff for cleaning up the resort. So let's see if this is still 3% per thing. Let's 48, 2, yeah, 51. So 3% per mob, 3% per whatever you clean up or do. And that's been pretty ubiquitous for every single bonus objective thing that we've done. It never used to be like that. Like, sometimes you'd be doing a bonus objective and killing mobs would be like 1 to 2 to 3%. And then you would go, like, pick up an item or do something that made you interact with something that wasn't killing a mob, and it would be like 15%. Just nuts. I have not run into that yet. I'm actually, believe it or not, because I can't even believe it, I'm looking forward to leveling the Horde Night Elf Priest, or Blood Elf Priest. Survey the Rusted Vault. Reverse Tinkering. Gather 4 V300 serial plates. Okay. And the reason that I'm looking forward to that is because, well, Ruined Robot. Ruined Robot. Let's do this super quick. Here we go. So the reason that I'm looking forward to it is because I've heard a lot of people say that the Zandalar zone is incredible. To me, it's... I did think it was cool looking when I was on beta. But, you know, I'm sorry. I am a mage of the Kirin Tor. Jaina is my girlfriend. She doesn't know it yet. Being able to go to Kul Tiras and see the Kul Tiran, see the Proudmoore family, have an expansion more or less revolve somewhat around Jaina. There's nothing that the Horde can do this expansion that's going to make me want to play them more than be in Boralus and Jaina's homeland. Not a chance. But I am excited to see it because I heard it's really cool. I don't think anything is going to happen in the game that is going to make me abandon the Alliance or play the Horde more than the Alliance. And that's saying something, because I think Blood Elves are really awesome. I love the lore behind the Blood Elves. I love the... I don't want to say the aesthetics of the Blood Elves, because I think they're a little too over the top, but I just like the look and the feel. As I've said numerous times, I would be a Blood Elf had Blood Elves been available when I started playing the game, more than a human. It would have been tricky though, because there's, even if they would have come in at the beginning of the game, they would not have been with the Alliance. Trying to think what could have happened lore-wise to make them part of the Alliance at the outset of the World of Warcraft. I don't really think there is anything. But I'm happy that I decided to go Alliance. I always knew I was going to be a mage, always. But going Alliance human, I can't imagine playing the game any other way. I honestly can't. Is that a rare mob? Oh, it is a rare mob. heroism, and go while my mirrors are still up. And they're gone. Alright, we're gonna have to do some running around here. Ah, I ran into a tree. I'm still on a tree. Ooh, a quest. I might have to start over because that turtle is really making life miserable. He's following me around. Turtles are not supposed to be this fast. Why are you so fast? I'm gonna kill him and reset the boss. Okay. Let's try this again. Oh, I forgot my pot. Let's get that going. Something attacking me? Nope. 45 seconds. I'm gonna kill this turtle. Because I do so much splash AoE as a mage that I don't want to get another turtle to screw things up for me. And 30 seconds. 30 more seconds. Apparently, I have to capture a waterfall. Way behind me. Okay, that's good enough. And go. Much better. Did it not register my Scorch? It didn't. That's annoying. These mirrors stay up for a long time. I have a lot of health. I like that. See ya. Loot, loot, loot. What do you got? You do. Any good? 259. It's not an upgrade. 106 critical strike. Wow. Wow. That's pretty good. I actually like that more than my legendary. Is that bad? 106 crit. Let me see what that does. Critical strike is at 30%. It gave me a whole percent. Yeah, why not? Why not? You get to go down there. All right, where do I have to go here? Did I finish the bonus quest? I must be outside of the area to complete it, which is okay. There's the herb I want to grab. I guess I'll go up and do these two quests here and then go back down and get the waterfall captured. Because, you know, I got to take selfies and whatnot. I'm dumb. All right, what is going on here? Oh, there's another rare mob here. Okay, so that is something that sees through stealth. I'm thinking that I'm supposed to come here with like a... Oh no, there's a mob I can kill.
Warning! Warning! Intruder alert! Intruder alert!
What are these? Shock turret. Well, that sounds awful. Ooh. Okay, so don't go in there. I need 100... Oh, what's this? Take a reading of the rusted vault. Oh, okay. I guess I'm in the right spot. Okay. What happens if I do that over here? Really, that's it? Okay, what if I move just a little bit and point a different way? Wow, this is a hard quest. I don't think I can complete this one by myself. What if I do the exact same spot? Wow. Okay, so that was easy. Okay, that's literally all that quest was. Stand in the same spot and press a button 5 times. Okay, I can do that. Now what I need to do is... Oh, there's a rare mob up here I gotta go kill. Where is it? Is that it? No, it's a V300 Sentry. I need these for the quest. The, there he is right there. Right? Up. Oh, no, that's not him either. It's not there. It's not there. It says it's right here. Oh, there it is. Okay. Oh. Wow. Oh, this guy means business. This guy means some serious business. Oh man. I might have to reset this. Because I wasn't prepared for him to be doing that much damage. So I didn't have any of my cooldowns or anything. Yeah, I'm gonna reset this. Don't hit me, don't hit me, don't hit me. Okay, so he's reset. I can kill him, I just need to be prepared. And not pull ads. I got 2 ads on that. What's the range on this? Is it 40 yards? Yeah. Oh, that does so much damage. Yeah, so now I can actually open up with the right spell. I'll do a greater pyroblast on that guy and see if it takes 35% of his health. Oh, I don't want to attack him yet. I want to get that V300 sentry. Why am I not getting the quest item? Is it like a really low drop rate? Because that would suck. Hello? Okay, I got one. Yay! Okie dokie. Oh, let's get this done. I don't want to sell that. I actually do want to keep that. I don't know why. I just do. Stupid selfie. Oh, what's this? Oh, that's what I replaced with the new trinket. Ooh, that's a good disenchant. 2 Umbras and 2 Glooms. Nice. All right. Heroism up 2 minutes. Well, I'm fine anyway. Let's do this. So yeah, he's already got 65% health left. I think that's what I got him down to the first attempt, because I wasn't ready for it. Although I'm down to my last mirror image. Oh! Stun, stun, stun. Oh shoot, I got ads. Let's do a little Frost Nova. I could blink, but there's so much stuff around here that I would basically just wind up bumping into terrain. And I want to be sure that when I have blink that I can actually do something with it. Did I get any gear? Oh, no gear. Sad. Okay, I need 3 more of these stupid things for reverse tinkering.
Warning, warning, intruder alert, intruder alert.
Come on, come on, come on. There we go. You know, I could get back up to full health more often than I do, but I like to live dangerously. Although I probably shouldn't, because Invis only is up every... Oh, see? Look at this. I just jinxed myself. I'm going to be okay, though, because I have mirror images in 5 seconds. Perfect timing, mirror images. That is how you do that. You get really lucky. Or clever use of cooldowns. Okay, now I will, you know, get the rest of my health. Didn't I conjure food at one point? Oh, I did. It's right there. One more cereal plate, and then I can go take a selfie by that waterfall. Yay. And see what's next. Oh, I want to go back and see if I have to do anything more to finish the bonus objective, because I don't actually remember finishing the bonus objective. Okay, good. 4 of 4. Oh, wait. Does he come? Oh, this is the guy in the cave, not the guy all the way back at the resort. He's right here. Yeah. I'm guessing we have to go back there and do some stuff. I don't see anything here at first glance that tells me where my fellow gnomes went. Let me look into the information you've gathered, and I'll contact you again if I find something interesting. Okay. Glad I could help you? Okay, so the quest was back over here at the resort. Am I done? I must be. Okay. Actually, I don't remember finishing it, but whatever. It says I'm done. I just have to go take one more selfie. By a waterfall. It's awesome. Oh. I should really use nameplates more often. I don't like them. I find that they clutter my screen, but it would prevent me from doing stuff like that where I basically run into a mob. Oh, God. Oh, it's that waterfall. Okay. Well, this is going to be even easier because I have heroism. So, good night, Tort Jaw. I took so much of his health. I think it was close to 30%. Shell spin. I got an ad. I ain't scared. There we go. What? Did my combustion, like, go off late or something? That was weird. Mirror images. Finish him off, please. Thank you. Any gear? Nope. So this is clearly the waterfall I was looking for the first time. There we go. There, I did it. I did your bidding and took pictures of myself in front of various objects so that you can... Actually, I don't know why you want them. Why do you want them? Marketing. Of course. We have dead wolves, big waterfalls by giant turtles, and... What else did I take a picture of? Dead moose? That's good marketing. So there's so many things left in this zone, but I only have 2 chapters left to go. So these, like, mini... I don't even know what to call these. Like, mini sub-zones that aren't part of the meta is interesting. I do fine. How do you do? 74 critical strike. Wow. All right. Yeah. Okay. Go me. All right, let's be... Oh, it's just going to be gloom dust. So that was this area. Is there a flight path over here? No. Let's go over to Kenny Lodge, or Kenning's Lodge. All I'm getting attacked. Heineken. Good name. Terrible beer. Rare mob. Ooh, and a treasure. 2 for 1. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Barely got him. That was weird. When I first clicked on him, he had full health, almost full health, and then by the time I got here, he was basically dead, so jeez. The last Chillpaw. Aw. I made something go extinct. Now I feel kind of sad about it. What is that? That's not the treasure, but the treasure. Oh, there it is. What do you got for me? What was that? Shanty sheet music. Okay. I'm guessing those are for a quest at some point in the future. Wow, that's up there. Oh, herbalism. Okay, so picking herbs gives you a lot of experience. I just realized that. I somewhat paid attention to the experience, but not really. 2,000 is a lot. Like, a lot, a lot. Oh, I can set my Hearthstone here. I don't want to. Wait, have I been here before? This looks somewhat familiar.
Keep him warm, I hope.
Yeah, I'm doing all right. Okay, so I haven't been here before. Arm 5 bear traps. Okay, so I have to help them hunt. Yeah, hi. Skin 6 monstrous grizzlies. Wow. Gather 12 hawk eggs. Okay, so like I'm a poacher. I just made the last Chillpaw, or killed the last Chillpaw, and now I'm like skinning and trapping and doing stuff. That's funny because a rare mob from the other night was actually a poacher. A sweater for Rupert. Okay. Collect Culta's materials. Porcupine quills and 4 raccoon tails. And old Frostclaw. Suggested players 3. I'll see your suggested players 3 and raise you 1 mage. All right, let's go find all this stuff. So there's a monstrous grilly. Grilly? I have to skin it. Skin the corpse, so I have to kill him first. Makes sense. Oh, you're not dead yet? Wow, I underestimated your health. There, now you are. Oh, you're still not dead. Jesus. That thing is so slow moving, it's hilarious. Oh, man. Wow, those... I'm gonna use heroism, because... I don't know. Oh, I can't. It's on cooldown. Perfect. This is all part of the plan, don't worry. So was that. Getting that extra ad, that bird right there, that was part of the plan as well. Yeah, I'm gonna have to, might have to reset him here. Well, how much health can I get? That's a bigger question. Alright. Oh, wow, look! Mobs actually evaded, except this one. That actually worked out perfectly. Because evade has sucked this entire expansion so far. I'm actually impressed that it evaded. What's this? Riverbud. What do they sell for now? 68 gold. When I first started getting those, they sold for like 400. It was insane. There was so much gold to be made the first couple of days. There's something else, isn't there? I guess not. I need some bear traps. There's one. Let's time this thing. I'm gonna say 3 seconds. 1, 2, 3. Almost 4 seconds. That's nuts. I wonder if my buddies are still online actually leveling. Oh yeah, he is. He's still 120, still playing. My other buddy that leveled to 120 in like, I think it was 7 hours or something nuts. He's not online. I mean, it's not like there's nothing to do at level 20. I'm not saying that at all. It's just, why rush it? I mean, what is there that's so pressing at level? Really? Man. Anyway, what is there at level 120 right now that's so pressing that you have to get there now? I mean, basically, you've just devolved the expansion already into farming mythics for gear, which is fine. I prefer to prolong that as long as I can, because you're going to be doing that for a long time. I think I'm the only one that is playing that isn't 120, which is pretty funny. Oh, I gotta skin these guys. Did I skin this one already? I must have. Okay. Oh, wow, look at this. Oh, wait. So I can do this. This puts me in combat or something, because I was getting the debuff. Oh, I must have gone in combat when I was skinning that one that was skinnable. Okay. Do I have lag? 53 milliseconds. That's no good. Oh, hey. My frames are actually back to normal. It's been a while. I think that probably has to do with the fact that there's not as many people in a condensed area anymore. Opening day in the first, like when there was people everywhere, I was getting like 30, 40 frames, which is just abysmal. And now I'm finally back up to a reasonable place. I mean, 110, 120K, or K, frames in full 4K is pretty good. I'm happy with that. Oh, I gotta skin him first. Derp. Okay, now what? Oh, bear traps. I forgot the bear traps. And I need porcupine. Porcupines, the quill rats. How many? 2 quills and fuzzy tails. Where do I get fuzzy tails from? Not those guys. Oh, those? Oh yeah, raccoons. I need those. Like 4 of them or something? Let me look here. Apparently I have to kill him. Sorry, little guys. Your time on this earth has ended. Or Azeroth, whatever. Two of four. Let's see if I can pull this porcupine through the bear. This will be a good test of game mechanics right here. I cannot. Ugh, these guys take so long to kill. Okay. And I didn't get what I needed. So on Monday and Tuesday next week, I'm going to finish uploading the Night Elf Priest, And then I haven't decided if I'm gonna actually post the BFA stuff to YouTube or not. Can't decide. But the priest is, I was working on episode 21 today, and I think that I hit level 60 in episode 23. I can't remember exactly. Really? Oh, I keep forgetting to change my my talent. I want to get off Phoenix Flames. In fact, I actually don't even know what I have on that tier. It's the Flame On. Reduces the cooldown of Fire Blast by 2 seconds and increases charges by one. That's better than 3 charges of Phoenix Flame, in my opinion. I need to change that as soon as I'm resting again. I don't know why I keep forgetting. I have no quills yet. Man. What? You're not even a hostile mob. Why are you attacking me? That makes zero... Oh, because I took some eggs. God. Thank you for the health. I was preferring to save Cauterize for something that actually mattered, but... It's amazing how tired my voice is from, well, launch day was what, like an 8-hour stream or something ridiculous? And then the next day was like a 6-hour stream? I'm not used to that, back to back. It was fun though. It was a lot of fun. I'm just gonna invis out of that, I don't care about you. Plus, I really just need to get some health. Leech, leech, leech. Yay, I did it. And I got the quest item. Awesome. Herbalism. And this should be the last hawk's nest that I need right here. Really? One egg? Annoying. Non-hostile mob. Perfect. Okay. Let's turn all... Oh, Jesus. Annoying. So if I don't hit 120 tonight, I'm going to hit 120 tomorrow, and I'm immediately going to go to the Siege of Boralus and queue for that dungeon. Well, not immediately. I want to make sure there's no prerequisite quest that you have to do first, but I need to see that damn Jaina cinematic. It's driving me nuts. Siren's sting is on trees, so I gotta remember that. Riverbud is an aromatic pollinator. Bring the dead pollen-covered bee. Okay. While gathering the pollen, you found a dead bug absolutely covered in pollen. You know that this little creature is the secret to harvesting pollen easier, but the answer seems just out of grasp. Okay. Oh, so my first profession quest. Nice. What am I gonna get for that? Anything? We'll find out.
Have anything ancient to trade?
Needs ancient?
To be at least 2 centuries old.
This guy almost sounds like he could voice Deckard Cain in Diablo. His voice is a little younger. Deckard Cain's voice is very old, and he plays it old very well. The Horadric Cube, or something like that. But that guy's voice was close. So 20,000. Experience per quest, and doing one herb is 2,000, so yikes. Find Lord Kennings. But he's right there. I found him. No, he's like literally right there. I found him. Okay. Well, let's go find him again. Anchorweed. Well, these are still going for quite a bit. Now, they're uncommon. I don't know what that means in terms of what they're for, but by its very name, it means it's not as common as common. So, that's the herbalism thing. All right, where is he? I'm going the wrong way, but that's because I saw herbs. What's down here? Riverbud? I don't care about that. I mean, I do. It's just, I want to go find this guy. Oh, a treasure. Ooh, piece of candy. There we go. What do you got for me? Oh, it's a small one. 8 war resources. That's another thing that I have not really had to worry about, which I'm happy about. So, if I got to 118, but I didn't have... Oh, let me bring up my map. How many war resources? War camp? You need X number of war resources to go on your war campaign. Like, to start the first one at 110, I think, you need to have 100 war resources. I will pick that. Winter's Kiss. I don't remember if that's good or not. I have some. It's right there. Okay. Apparently not. This is one of the reasons I went herbalism. Because you can just make so much gold and get experience. I'm not going to go down there. Okay, where is this guy? Oh, is he in that cave? I will go down there. Oh, go away, both of you. You're annoying me. All right. Let's see if this can one-shot him. That'd be sweet. Not even close. I shouldn't say not even close. I mean, it was like over half of the remaining health he had, but still. That doesn't make me feel very powerful. I want to feel way stronger than that. I wonder if playing a warrior would be fun. Because that's kind of what I want to level next, starting at level 1. So, I don't know. Maybe? So this is the guy that takes 3 people that I'm currently soloing. Oh man. No, don't fear me, that sucks. Everything was going fine until I got that ad and got feared. And now heroism is on cooldown. This is going all wrong. Man. It's over. Oh, man. Okay. Well, let's... why am I in combat? What am I in combat with? Nothing. I'm in combat with nothing. Go away. Let's find a group. Declined. Oh, okay. Fine then. I will create my own group and whatever. I didn't want to play with you anyway. It's fine. I don't care. Oh. That's right. I can't do it automatically anymore because they got rid of auto accept. There's actually an add-on for it. Are these people by me? Please be by me. Are they? I don't see them. Oh yeah, sweet. They're right by me. Here we go. Got another mage and a priest. I have aggro? Really? Well, we did it. So that's a plus. Now, I could have soloed him if I had mirror images and hero and my cooldowns, but I didn't because I wasted them. And that's okay. Live to fight another day. Thank you. So yeah, we interacted with other people. That's great. Leave party. Where? Oh, look. I've been playing for 1 hour. Where is, what's his name? Westward Noble. There he is. Okay. Well, let's go back and turn these in and then go find Lord Kennings.
Keeping warm, I hope.
Yes, I'm keeping very warm, thanks. 263. I'm gonna take these. Good upgrade.
Stay warm.
Pushing our influence. Oh! Did I hit 118? I hit 118! Yes! Alright. War campaign, here we go. Go back and meet. We have to go to Zandalar. Nice! Good. It's gonna be fun. I wonder what the last war campaign is. There must be one at 120, right? There's gotta be. Well, we'll find out. Okay, I think it's working now. My bad. Shoot, I don't know how long that was, but it was probably for quite a while. Okay. Well, we're back in business, now with a working mic. Derp. What do I have to do with these guys? Anything? They're showing up as yellow. Well, let's attack them and see what happens. What else do I have to do here? Walter's chemistry kit. Why do I have music above my head? That's weird. Let me go over here. Oh wait, is there something in here? Oh, yes, okay, so there's the chemistry kit. Now I need something over there. What do I need that's over here? Must be up top? Let's read. Come on, mouse. Civilian technician Alina located. And she must be up there. Okay, so that's done already, because I've been killing everything in sight. Okay, so clearly she's up top. How do I get up there? Oh yeah, there she is. Hey. Time to take the mine back. Okay. Find my sister and meet me inside, okay? You're right over here. Oh. What's attacking me? Okay, so that's it. That's all I had to do. Shortcut. Go away. I don't want to deal with any of you. How am I still in combat? I invised out of it. Whatever. Okay. Got it. Got it. Oh, I was going to say, is that really it? Eliminate the source of the Azurite creatures. Earth Shaper Brugaw. All right. All right, where is he? He's in the mine. Is he in the mine? Yeah, he is. Oh, these guys are all hostile. Lucky for me, I have dynamite. All right. I don't know what the cooldown is on this, so I'm just going to round them as many as I can. There we go. And I guess I could probably drink. That'd be a good idea, right? Give me 2 seconds. Okie dokie. Hey everybody, come here. Yay, AoE, awesome. Well, they don't have that much health anyway. You can kill them with flame strike. And the cooldown on this is actually pretty quick. It's instant, even better. That is a whole lot of Azurite. Wow. All right, here we go. Let's kill this guy. You take damage from that? Nope. I wonder if I'm cheesing this thing by using hero and images and all that stuff. I just blew all of that up. We did it. Yay. Okay, now what? We're gonna wave and leave. Okay. Cool. Is that a diamond? Oh, no. Star Moss, throw that in the auction house. And go back and turn this in. I think this is probably, we're done with probably everything on the southern side of Tyrgard Sound, and from here we'll probably go to the north side. Up here. Fenwood. Emergency transplants. Okay, whatever. Oh, wrong way. Did I not get a follow-up? I didn't. All right. I'm honored with the Proudmoore Admiralty. I don't know why I can't say Admiralty? Admiralty? Admiralty. Ugh, God. It's a very, very hard word to say. Anyway, I think that's going to be it for tonight. I want to let my voice rest a little bit. I'm kind of annoyed that my voice was muted for so long for this episode, so sorry about that. Hopefully the YouTube audio comes through, but if it doesn't, I don't know. Maybe I'll add some narration to the video. I'll see what I can do. But we're exactly halfway through 118 on our way to 119. Tomorrow we will hit 120. So let me go to Boralis and log out and call it a night. Just want to make sure I get rest XP. If I leave here, no, I still have it. Yeah, rest XP was bugged in here a couple days ago. Like, you wouldn't get rest XP for being on the ship. It was really weird. And oh, you still don't. That's so bizarre. Like here. Well, what's the cutoff? Rest XP. No rest XP. Okay, so I'm going to log out right here. Anyway, thanks for hanging out tonight. Sorry about the audio before. I'll see what I can do for the YouTube video. I'm probably going to stream tomorrow because I want to hit 120. So we will see everybody then.